And what is good, guys? Welcome back to the second boss of Elden Ring. I've got Godrick. It took me a little while, and technically I didn't do it myself. I got, you know, the boys to come help me, but it is what it is. And of course, if you want to see this entire playthrough, it's up on the VODs channel, link in the description, of course. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe and like, do all those smexy things. And I won't keep you too long, without a doubt. I'll see you in the next one. Enjoy the video. Well, oh shit.
Mighty dragon.
Hey.
Thou'rt a true born heir. Lend me thy strength, O kindred. Deliver me unto greater heights.
Hey, buddy. How are you? Oh, shit.
Playing as a lord. I command thee.
Maybe no.
I am the lord of all that is golden.
Let's go, boys! We've done no damage. Ow. He's messing my boys up. So I don't think we're strong enough to fight this guy. It says seek a friend. I would love for a friend to come and help me. But we are definitely not strong enough. Wait, okay. Damn, no one wants to help me. Yes! We have someone to help us! You know what? I'm just gonna end up. Hmm. Come on. We can beat him. What's he doing? He's cutting his arm off. What the damn hell? What in the earth? Is that? Yo, you got it, buddy. Don't come towards me, though. Yo, he hasn't been hit once. My guy's got this. Big up. Go on. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Jesus Christ. No. Ow! I'm one hit away. I have nothing. Oh, damn it. That's him coming. That's a mage. Crimson. Oh, oh, wait, no, Crimson did really good last time. Oh, he has a cool staff. You gotta wait for Crimson. What do you mean entry incomplete? Anyone else come in? Okay, we got this. Yeah. got this. Come on. No. No. This was not how this was meant to go. Why did the guy? He was helping me. We were about to do it, and then he did. He was so powerful. Why did he dip? We have one more chance, and then I will call it a day, and we'll come back. Where's the people at? Yeah, this guy was good. Is this two? Don't bow to me, bro. You dipped. Where's the other one at? Alright.
Hey.
Let's go mess him up. Stay alive. That guy's so bad. Shit. Fuck.
Thou art unfit even to.
No. That other guy was so bad. Like this guy. Is this straight up? Pew 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 until you win. Well, I get them back. Damn. Okay, guys, I think this is where we're gonna call it a day for today. I'll be back on hopefully Thursday to hopefully mess this guy up.
A few moments later.
Can't do something. I research. Relentless. Zero sugar. You know how it is. But yeah, I research and then I figure out how to do it. Kind of. So basically, I found that I was meant to get a spirit that I just never did.
I am Nefeli Lu. I'm here by decree of my father. How utterly repent. This grafting of Godrick's ill.
Yeah, Godrick's gonna suck these nuts. Lol.
If you intend to challenge Godrick, I ask you call upon me. The winds run foul with his deeds.
Pog.
I'm certain father would permit me aid the fight. Apologies, as fellow tarnish down whatever road. Apologies, as fellow tarnish.
Okay, that's as far as we go. Hello. Nice. And then yeah, basically. Is really good. So now we can call on this warrior. Yo, what's good, babes? So we need the dog to survive long enough to cause. Oh, hello. Dogs gotta survive long enough to cause bleed. So she needs to get its attention. Go get its attention. She's quite shy, but I hate this move. Scrap it, scrap it. I just missed. He didn't swipe long enough. Ow. I hate that move. She doesn't really like killing him. But what's happened isn't meant to have happened. Oh, she does heal herself eventually. Oh, she's gonna die. Hey, look at me, buddy! Where we at? Who are you? Tamaki? Maybe. No. Yes, you were good. You're coming. Nope. Definitely not. This person looks like my best bet. Oh no, it's just... Alright, the samurai's coming. Bear with.
Hey.
Are we ready? Let's kick his ass. I hope these guys have got it. Come on. It's when the damage comes towards me. Come on. Suck a dick!
Of all that is,
we did it!
And one day,
Woo! We'll
return together to our home,
bathed
in rays of gold.
Yeah! Thank you. You guys are amazing.